you're involved in country music in any way, and you were inducted into the Hall of Fame, you can't get any higher or any better than that. You're at the top of the mountain. And I have to say, the view is very good from up here. I've always been a big dreamer, but this is too big. You wouldn't dream this unless you were crazy. I'm just honored beyond belief, and I'm truly honored to be coming into the hall.